Oh, you're watching us on Bombay Times Online, okay?
Initially, it was a little difficult to, break the ice. We tried talking to each other, but it's not like we suddenly, overnight we became friends.
He was a taskmaster, so if not today, tomorrow, if not tomorrow, day after.
I wish, I could go off to sleep and wake up and it's the 21st.
I really like Varun Dhawan.
लोगों के पास टाइम पास करने के लिए, ट्रोल करने के लिए यही काम है। They enjoy doing it, so it's good entertainment for them. Hi, I'm Sunny Deol.
Hi, I'm Sahher Bambba.
Hi, I'm Karan Deol.
And you're watching us on Bombay Times Online. Oh, you're watching us on Bombay Times Online, okay? 'Director point of view, I don't think that makes any difference, basically, because whatever you're doing is a product which you want to bring across, and so whether it's your son or anyone, you have to bring the best out of all the actors from there. So from that point of view, it's just the same. Definitely as a father is what I wanted to make this film, and definitely I wanted some directors to be, I approached a couple of directors, but unfortunately nothing could get concluded there, so that's why I took up this job over here, and this film is something which directing these two kids has been. I'm known as a taskmaster from my whole unit, but I've myself worked earlier on when I did my films when I started my career. Those directors whom I worked with, they were like me only, because that's the only way you can get the right stuff out, best out of people. And me being an actor, so I know what an actor is going through and how I can make him or her comfortable, and then I know, okay, if a person is stuck somewhere, why is he stuck? Main samajh sakta hun. So then that's why I keep on and on with them, and then I tell them, okay, if not today, we'll do it tomorrow, don't worry. But we need to get that thing right. And I know at times, because even me as an actor, when I remember doing so many films of mine where on a certain day I could just not perform, because somehow the brain gets clogged sometimes and you've done it so much you can't do it. So I would request the director, and director would know, okay, he's done it and he can't do it, and we would take a break and we would do the following day and the thing would flow right. It is not how we do it, it is how right we get it on the big screen is the more important. Because जिसने देखना उसने ये तो नहीं पूछना कि कितनी बार अपने किया कैसे किया हमें तो अब अच्छी चीज़ दिखाइए. So that is the key thing behind it. So obviously, and this film has also been the terrain which we chose or the subject we chose, and that's why the terrain was required because of the subject. So and then again Mother Nature has gave us a tough time. So we had to go to that location nearly 4 times. And we had to, and then again shooting for them. I enjoy high altitude. I love all that. For me, it is like coming back home. But obviously, for the rest of the unit, it was not so, and especially for the kids, it wasn't so. So it was tough executing those action sequences, romantic scenes at the altitude of 12,000 and plus 13,000, 14,000 feet we used to be. And definitely there are no roads, so you had to hike it over there and live in those terrains over there in those normal tents. And then obviously PV city people, most of the city people, they have an issue how to go to the in a washroom. Yeah.
Date just comes and goes, and then I can just relax after that. Till then your brain just keeps on working. Oh, I could have done this better, okay, that I could have done better now. It's done and all said, done with. I just hope that everyone enjoys it and this nervousness goes away after the 20th of September.
I'm very nervous, lots of butterflies, and I think I've lost my sleep, my appetite, everything. And I'm looking forward to the release, but because it's been such an emotional journey for me, I think I have so many memories attached, and everybody's become like family to me. So yeah, but I'm enjoying every day while promoting it.
And what I think about this, I wish, I could go off to sleep and wake up and it's the 21st. Beach ke din humne bhi gaayab ho jaye and it's done.
I auditioned a couple of times, and that's when Sir took the final audition, and that's when he zeroed down on me. Karan and I, both of us are very reserved as people, and we're very similar in so many ways. So initially it was a little difficult to break the ice. We tried talking to each other, but we it's not like we suddenly, overnight we became friends. It took a while, and I remember one day we just like partied, all of us were chilling out, and so we just like started talking to each other and broke the ice. And I think now he's a friend for life. And on days when I had some different shoots, different scenes with other actors, I really used to miss him, because I got so used to shooting with him, and I really used to miss him. And even when we would like come back from Manali, when we would between schedules, when we would have a break, I'd constantly message him, when are we shooting next, and I really want to get back at shooting, and shooting with you, basically. Sorry, Mr. Pacey.
Pal Pal Dil Ke Paas is a song which is so soulful, and it's so beautiful, and it has the actors, my dad and Rakhi ji, they had, the chemistry was so beautiful, and it was one of my favorite songs. That's why I kept the title of the film Pal Pal Dil Ke Paas, because it kind of brought me, it's my dad's film, and here somehow he's connected to the whole project along with me, indirectly. And then definitely, I'm not a person who believes in doing remixes or picking things up and redoing them again, because somehow I feel you should, and especially when it's a love story, your songs have to be part of the film, the scene. So I worked very hard with lots of people, and eventually I had a good team with me, which we gathered all together, whether it's Rishi Rich, Sachit Parampara, and Siddharth and Garima, and we all got together and we worked very hard on the whole thing. And I kept giving them my thought, and we would work on different instruments and all. And eventually we came up with music in totality. It's very fresh, and especially Pal Pal Dil Ke Paas is really a... I don't take pressure like that, because if you have a pressure, then you will kind of crack down, So I don't work on those things. You give your best shot, and if you can succeed, fine. If it doesn't, don't brood about it. Move ahead. That's the kind of person I am.
It was awkward initially, but then it was just an understanding. And especially for an actor, when you become that character and you switch off and you're just thinking it's the scene, you're actually there and you're in the moment, then things just flow easily. And obviously, as he said, he was a taskmaster. So if not today, tomorrow, if not tomorrow, day after. So it was a strenuous process, but you need to be pushed to the brink to grow as a person, as an actor. So I'm grateful for that. Looking back at it, it has actually helped me. Those moments, I didn't think of it that way, but looking back at it, it's actually helped me quite a bit.
I think they had to get used to it. जैसे मेरी पिक्चर गाना थे डायलॉग था ना खाना है तो भी यही खाना है नहीं खाना है तो भी यही खाना है. I mean, you have to shoot, you have to direct, you have to do it. There's no other way. And so it's best to accept it and go along with it, and then it doesn't become a burden.
I think the unit became like one family traveling together, so it was fun. Everyone became close, and you all were sitting together, eating together, trekking, doing this. So it was like just one whole big family gone on this very large, big picnic.
And don't you agree over the Maggie noodles tasted the best?
Yeah, the Maggie noodles over there. It's like the amount we ate there, I don't think I ate that in Mumbai that much.
Yeah.
And the Siddhu also. I would say Vicky Kaushal, because of his versatility. I've seen him in Sanju, I've seen him in Uri, and I've seen his other earlier work also. He's brilliant, he's versatile, and when he does a character, you don't recognize him. He completely submerges himself into that character, and I would be like blessed to work with someone like him. Actresses, even from the new log, there's Alia Bhatt, there's Deepika, there's Kriti, there's a lot of them. Everyone is pushing boundaries in their own ways. So I would actually have a long list. So hopefully by the end, when I reach dad's age, I have covered some of that list.
I really like Varun Dhawan, and so many others also. Vicky Kaushal, like he said, Ranveer, Ranbir. There's so many. And from the girls also, I think, Alia Bhatt, and there's so many, there's so much to learn from each one of them.
I would love to do comedy and love to do a thriller. And actually, there's so many different varieties in my head. Like, this is just the beginning, and hopefully I get the opportunity and get good scripts where it's a good action thriller, or is it a good comedy, or it's a good politically driven movie, or it's... Right now, there's too much going through my head, or even an animated movie to do a voiceover, I would love to do that. So I'm just in love with my work, and I can't wait for more things to come my way.
Oh, definitely, I will be after this film. I will pay attention a little bit towards my career as well. As an actor, I will do something. But right now, I've not penned down anything, but definitely I'll be doing that.
He's told me an actor is a sponge. So you keep on absorbing, you keep on learning. The day you stop learning as an actor is the day your career is over. He's saying even at his age, he's still learning things new. And always be there, present in the moment, and absorb everything around you, and just be like a sponge.
I'm not bothered about tax because I'm here out to do my work. So I don't pay attention to all these things. Because if I pay attention to these things, कुछ नहीं कर सकता आदमी तो ये जिन लोगों को आजकल क्या बिकॉज ऑफ द सेल फोन या स्मार्टफोन सो यू गॉट सो मेनी अदर फॉर्मेट्स ओवर देयर वेयर पीपल लोगों के पास टाइम पास करने के लिए ट्रोल करने के लिए यही काम है ये दे एंजॉय डूइंग इट सो इट्स गुड एंटरटेनमेंट फॉर देम बट जिसके बारे में कहा जाता है आई डोंट थिंक एनीबडी हूएवर इट मे बी whether it's about me or anybody, they shouldn't take it seriously because you'll be wasting your energy and time over there because you know what you're doing and why you're doing and what it is, and you should just be so focused in your job and go ahead.
Your work speaks for itself at the end of the day. I would just add that it's actually the work that you do, and if it's and people have accepted you, that's what you should be happy with at the end of the day, because you're making movies for the people, for them to go and enjoy it.
Because kuch na kuch ke bare mein to bolte hi rahenge, ye nahi to wo nahi to ye nahi to wo to.
There'll be good and bad opinions for life now, so that's something you can't run away from. Depends on how nervous you are at the moment. I think it's equally happened to both of us. Because there was once actually I was sleeping and I put the heater too close to the bed. I didn't realize I woke up in the morning and the pillow had caught fire. So I was like, I was putting it out. I was like, you know what would be a good idea? Let's leave it outside her door. So I went and I left the pillow over there. And after half an hour, I just heard a scream. And I knew that she opened the door and the first thing she saw was a burnt pillow over there.
Yeah, so because it actually looked like a dead animal. Over. And I had just woken up and the first thing that I saw was this pillow. And I just screamed my lungs out.
I would say I'm a foodie, dad's also a foodie. Yeah. Sahher. It's best. I just put my name in and see what is happening in today's time and what is being said every now and then. Yeah, interviews and see it because I'm scared. Okay, should I check it now? Okay, fine, let's go check it. Let's see how I've spoken.
Now and then. I don't take it.